Lithuania, Filon Kenenko and Igor Marchenko. Their music for this free program, Bohemian Rhapsody. Disaster. Apart from the twist, everything's been going wrong. Tremendous speed and length on the jump, but the confidence not there. Desperately close for a minute there on the flying spins as well. I think he kept her up one rotation too long, nearly at the barrier. On the lift. Pity. They showed so much promise in the short program, but just about everything that they tried went wrong tonight. I have to put it down to one of those days. But my hat goes off to them because they did not stop trying from start to finish. Virginia Filonenko and Igor Marchenko from the Ukraine. I almost thought I'd done a bit of a Murray Walker when I said he wasn't daunted, and then they both seemed to be daunted after that. And nothing at all was working. The highlight was that delayed triple twist. That shows what they can do. But the rest of it, well, it was going offline. It was going askew. And I think it's almost one of those performances when you get halfway through it and you think, well, I'd rather not be on the ice right at this moment in time.
Well, here's a throw, triple salchow. You see, not getting that left arm down to make the rotation. And you felt that perhaps she knew that she was down and out before they got to the end of it. Here's the side-by-side triple toes. This was the beginning of the program. She's rushed hers terribly. Didn't make the rotation. And pretty much the same story for Igor. And they have tremendous speed across the ice. And when things are working, that really does give a good impression of the program.
And the step through, doing something different, that's great. But there were times when it just felt a little bit sad for them this evening.
First mark. 4-6, 4-5, 4-5, 4-5.
The situation there is that they go into fourth place. And that is good news for Leslie and Michael, because it means that they're going to pull up a place and get inside that top ten. So they'll finish in ninth place. Berezovskaya and Morozov, the Ukrainians, will move up into eighth. But very disappointing for these two. But they'll be back. Evgenia only 14 years of age. Igor 19. Second in the Junior World Championships last year. There's no doubt about it, they've got a lot of talent.